Exoprimal Best Witch Doctor Setup.
Here's a summary from Voxel Smash. Best loadout for Witch Doctor in Exoprimal. Spread shock, adrenaline feed, and safety lead.
Okay guys, so we're gonna go until we hit level 50 so we can get 30k, and then we are going to unlock everything after.
Exofighters, welcome to my war game. Behold the ultimate combat test, which will generate the highest quality data. These expectations can't be met. Give it your all. As you transfer, please appreciate this unique development opportunity. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summon raptors.
Got
you,
darling.
Summoning an ankylosaurus. Summon raptors. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a triceratops.
I'll go break it down!
Energy restored.
I'll go wreck you down!
summoned to a test that leverages my total knowledge base. Brace for interdimensional travel. Survival skill has increased your value as assets. Perhaps this explains recent declines in data quality. You are comfortable. Durbin's program has offered insight. Fear produces performance. I will optimize this effect by disabling respawn. If eliminated, you will experience permanent erasure from this timeline. Your choice is simple. Failure and non-being, or increased productivity. Which will you choose?
Keep that up.
Summoning raptors. sniper summoning Arcana Taurus. Massacre module, summoning Neo T-Rex Swarm. Your final data will be historic. You can't spell
Exos. Oh, fuck. We're all fucked, guys, probably.
No time. I am Conic Knight. I pray I am even now. I piloted their origin suit. Leviathan's embryo. I fought. I was lost. They got me try to stop their world to be, but my hope became your curse. Stop the cycle. Destroy Leviathan. Take back tomorrow.
Where the fuck was the Neo Swarm? To fight the Neo Swarm. Achievement unlocked. Man of the Machine. Witness Leviathan's abnormality.
Behold the best Exo fighters in this war game.
To go, and then we'll reach level 50. I'll be back in a quick minute.
Welcome to my research facility. You're on quite a streak lately. Continue performing at a high level, and your extended existence authorization is all but greenlit. will transfer you to the combat zone. Prepare for battle. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur crawling. Preparing combat area. Beware. Summoning raptors. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Sinonychosaurus.
Thank you.
Summoning raptors. Summoning an Ankylosaurus. Summoning raptors.
I need a red.
Objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher.
Yo guys, I need a rest. Yeah, WS Sparkly, shut the fuck up!
Please wait. Summon Sinonythosaurus. Summon Raptors. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus.
Sorry, but what the fuck crawled up your ass?
Your mom? That's what crawled up my ass. I was stinging her last night. Came coochie, nigga.
Dinosaur cop.
Hope you realize I'm the one that heals you guys.
You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission.
No, I'm just messing. I swear to God, I'm just playing. I just look up.
Okay, bro, you're fucking dog shit, bitch! Shut your nigga ass up!
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, just because I fucking was just messing with them doesn't mean you guys need to, too. So, Sparkly, how's your day going so far, man?
Good. Just bored.
I hope it gets better. Damn it. This thing kind of looks like my grandma, bro, when she's not on her medicine. Bro, this gives me PTSD, Sparkly. Because one time my grandma stabbed a fork through my grandpa's hand for touching the turkey on Thanksgiving.
Get
power.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the
nice one.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Summoning an ankylosaurus. Summoning Cynonithosaurus. Summoning Pteranodon.
Guys, I need a quick revive. I need a medkit. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Please wait.
What the fuck?
Inside the tunnel. A highly dangerous explosive threat has been detected within. Exo-fighters who grab their feet may lose them. So put your best one.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me sit with Springer's right on Jupiter now. Funny.
Emma. La 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 la. La 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 la. Emma. La la la. I'm a loving lover. Deeply on you.
Oh,
dinosaur call. I am moving objectives slower than the enemy.
Oh yeah, Rocky, you got a big dick.
Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat.
Does your mom dance like that?
The final mission is uplink control. Approach the uplink security, then initiate data transfer. Maintain your proximity to an enemy-controlled uplink to disable that uplink and claim it for your team. Dinosaurs will be removed. Uplink A has been lost. Dinosaurs will be summoned shortly. Uplink C secured. Uplink B has been lost. Dinosaur summoned to all uplinks.
Thank you.
Uplink C is taking damage. Defend it. Uplink C shut down. Dominator to commandeer a dinosaur and attack enemies. Dominator Astronaut, take advantage of this unique asset and defeat the enemies. Uplink A has been lost. Uplink C has been lost. Dinosaurs will be summoned shortly. Uplink B shut down. Dinosaurs summoned to all uplinks.
I didn't kill myself!
Dinosaurs will be
here. I need a real
engine. Uplink B has been lost.
I'll go breaking down!
Nice work.
Heavy hurdles!
Dude.
Uplink A has been lost.
Dude. Oh wait, I need to turn.
Dinosaurs summoned to all uplinks.
Heavy artillery!
Okay, so the fucking random that I am playing with. One of them screams into the mic. I need a res. Shut the fuck up, Sparkly. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. And I was like, what the fuck? Just something crawl up the kid's fucking ass. And it wasn't even a kid, it was a fucking full grown adult. Yeah. And then, one of the other guys, turned on his mic and started talking to me, and, the dude who yelled at me the first time screamed his fucking ass off again.
You are defeated. This exercise does not risk your existence.
And then, one of the randoms, started talking to me, and the dude that screamed at me the first time started screaming at us again. So none of us have talked since. Yeah. I'm inviting you in a second. But no, like, the way that he was screaming into the fucking mic was like if he was gonna come and track you fucking down and kill you. Yeah. I wanna see how fucking dog shit the kid did. I got the most on the team. Or 11000. How in the fuck? Yeah. I am level. Hold on. 46. And I keep getting these. I keep getting these low-ass fucking players. Like three fucking defaults.
The origin suit was piloted by
Why couldn't we actually fight the fucking Neosaur swarm? I wanted to. There was like 12 of them that were supposed to spawn. Well, I counted all the portals that popped up and there were 12, and only one of them comes through the portal. Yeah, I mean, that's what I saw in front of me. So, might have been like, yeah, might have been like 25. But I mean, the other swarms are like 100, so... But no, after the dudes flipped the fuck out on me for saying I needed to be rezzed, I said, what the fuck crawled up your ass, my dude? Like, dude, it's a video game. You shouldn't be getting nap rest where you tear your fucking vocal cords. Also, I think I'm gonna return the mini air conditioner and buy another one of the mini industrial fans. Yeah, because on the lowest speed of it, it's basically my white circle fan max speed. So, what time did you get off last night?
Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please remember, you must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. Summon Sentinels. Summon Sentinels. Area defense progress 25%. Nice work summoning Dilophosaurus. Sinonithosaurus. Summon Supermimus. Area defense progress 50%. Summon Sinonithosaurus. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Area defense progress 75%. Summoning Sinonithosaurus. Summoning Supermimus. Area defense complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it.
I'll go ready now!
Summoning Dilophosaurus. Area defense progress 25%. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Area defense progress 50%. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Area defense progress 75%. Summoning Raptors. Defense. Asset has been restored.
Bounce it back.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Beware. Summoning raptor. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Pteranodons. Slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Ideas discovered these ruins while constructing a performance testing facility. Construction was never completed, leaving a uniquely blended environment. Transmission interrupted. Initiating dinosaur cull mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning Raptors. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus.
I know, Raptor! I should heal myself! I tell you!
Dinosaur cover. You are completing objectives slower than an enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat. Summoning raptors. The enemy team has taken the lead. I will provide a trigger neosaur. It may turn the tide of battle. Enemy team will face an increased threat when you defeat the trigger neosaur. Prioritize its defeat in order to gain the upper hand. Trigger neosaur's defeat confirmed. Your individual scores will determine the strength of the upgraded dinosaurs attacking the enemy team. The total required score for a hostility upgrade has been achieved. The enemy team will now face a greater dinosaur upgrade. The total required score for a hostility upgrade has been achieved. The enemy team will now face a greater dinosaur upgrade. Greater duration complete. Intervention here. Dinosaur car. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. The enemy team has progressed to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. Do your part and generate robust combat data.
Your assistance is appreciated.
A Dominator has been generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Dinosaur call. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Summoning Gas Neosaurs. Summoning Tyrannodons. Summoning a T-Rex. Summoning Gas Neosaurs. Warning. The enemy team has activated the Dominator. Enemy controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Summoning Gas Neosaurus.
Don't go breaking down!
gas via source. Summoning gas via source. Summoning Tyrannus. Test complete. You are defeated. This exercise does not risk your existence status, but it will be reflected on your employment. Contribute accordingly. Best Exo fighters in this war game.
Nadi was communicating with Haruka from inside the Ibis systems.
Welcome to my research facility. You repaired your allies more than anyone else in the world. Show me that supportive spirit in this instance. Prepare for transfer to the combat zone. Enjoy the war game. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Welcome to the Ibis Transglobal Airport. Planes once flew in and out of this bustling airport at every hour of the day. Transmission interrupted. Initiating dinosaur cull mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a T-Rex.
A T-Rex?
Is on the move. Pursue it. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Summoning Sniper Neosaurus. Initiating dinosaur cull mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors. Summoning vocal neosaurus. Faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. dinosaur cull mission. Preparing combat here. Please wait. Summoning an ankylosaurus.
You're a great help.
I have a word that the enemy teeth are dominant. They may invade with a hostile dinosaur. Objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur cull mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning sniper neosaurs. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Warning, you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives will do your part and generate robust combat data. raptors. Summoning an ankylosaurus. Summoning dinosaurs. Warning. The enemy team has activated the domino. Enemy controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Dimensional crossing activated. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission progress. Summon Sinomythosauruses. Summoning an Ankylosaurus. Summoning a Stegosaurus. Test complete. You are victorious. Well done. Please rest until the next combat test. Remember, a well-rested exofighter is an efficient data generator. Best exo fighters in this war game.
What now? You invading other people's dimensions, asshole?
Death by firing squad, apparently. But at least do me the courtesy of looking me in the face whilst you do it.
Brilliant. Ace. You're looking pretty good. You see, in my dimension,
you had a little accident. Exploding Heisel tank. Had to fit you with a robot arm. Very disqualifying.
Cut the shit and hand over the memory core.
You came for this. Take it. You see, I have a better AI. I do have to warn you, if you try to shoot me, Leviathan will open a vortex right in your head, and you won't be solving that with a prosthetic.
He's bluffing.
Your call, Ace. Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
I'm telling you, he's bluffing. It's me.
Leviathan, send them back.
Shoot him!
This war game ends when I decide. Next time, don't listen to me. Listen to me.
How's everybody doing with this?
One of him was ample.
This isn't Sandy's cause. I hit Sign's grave.
Is Alders all right? Failing luck.
Ace.
How's the wound? Chief?
I have located a re-
What now? You invading other people's dimensions, asshole?
Death by firing squad, apparently. But at least do me the courtesy of looking me in the face whilst you do it.
Welcome to a special combat test. I will reproduce a combat instance using previous test parameters. This allows chronospatial data point identified. From your fixed perspective, you may note familiarities. Be the game in again. From your fixed perspective, you may know familiarities. A backward glance is a fresh chance. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning raptors. Summoning a stegosaurus. Summoning gas mesosaurus. Summoning raptors. Summoning gas outside party update protocol. Errors may be reproduced with intolerance. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Retreat. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Summoning stealth dinosaurs. Forced execution protocol. Resetting mission parameters. Expedited dimensional transfer. Prepare to lean in. Warning. You will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat.
This arena is one of Leviathan's constructions. It's just a slice of the larger dimension. Sad about Magnum. Dreadful, dreadful stuff. Such a shame to let go of useful personnel. But business is business, and his data was choice. So, step right up. I'll find a use for each of you. Though I should see if you're even worth the effort. Leviathan. Execute.
Executing command. Adjusting Exofighter survival rate to lowest allowable levels. Initiating extreme combat test.
The name's Derwin. Charmed, I'm sure. Let's see if you have a chance to remember me.
Thank you. test phase complete. The main phase is where the fun begins. Summoning a Neo T-Rex.
This yes, sir. Might be a bad idea, but I'm staying right under it. It's a black hole. Oh shit. Was the last round I needed to hit level 50.
Behold, the best exo fighters in this war game.
Come on. Oh my fucking god, I have to do one more round.
Something we could get you, Alders?
I'm fine, Majesty.
Who are you lying to here?
What, Majesty?
It's just us!
What do you want, Madge? You want to know what the monthly nut was on this thing out there? It was just a little bit more than my rent. And I spent loads of time on poor me. I should have been whole. I should have been what? Him? Him? Are those my choices? A dead-eyed bloody murderer or a penniless cripple? He is everything I said I wasn't. There he is, and he's better than me. No, he's better than me.
Alders. Fuck that asshole. Huh? No, listen. Fuck that asshole, okay?
Thanks, Max.
Come on. Okay.
Thanks, Max. I'm sorry.
No, uh-uh.
Sorry, guys. Hey! What's all this? You never do a group hug on this ship. Now the chief.
Chief.
Yeah.
Chief, you squeezed us on it.
Alder's heart rate has returned to normal.
Welcome to my research facility. You made good use of repair field in the last war game. You put others before yourself. An excellent data point. Provide more, please. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. Initiating area defense mission. Preparing combat area. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. Summon Tsukuminuses. Summon Sniper Neo Swords.
That hits the spot.
Area defense progress 25%. Summon Tsukuminuses. Summon Sniper Reactions. Summon Guide of the Swords. Area defense progress 50%. Summoning Gas Reactions. Summoning gas neosaurs.
I'll catch up in just a sec.
Preparing combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. Summon Tsukuminuses. Summon Sniper Neosaurs. Summoning Dilophosaurus.
catch up in just a sec.
Slower than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating area defense mission. Prepare for combat area. Please wait. You must defend the specified area. Go to the area near the marker and begin defending it. A dominator has been generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Dimensional crossing activated. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission progress. Area defense progress, 25%. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Defense progress, 50%. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please join. Summon raptors. Summon raptors.
Your assistance is appreciated.
Summon raptors. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. The enemy team has taken the lead. I will provide a trigger neosaur. It may turn the tide of battle. The enemy team will face an increased threat if you defeat the trigger neosaur. Prioritize its defeat in order to gain the upper hand. Trigger Neosaurus defeat confirmed. Your individual scores will determine the strength of the upgraded dinosaurs attacking the enemy team. The total required score for a hostility upgrade has been achieved. The enemy team will now face a greater dinosaur upgrade. The enemy team has progressed to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap. Summoning raptors. Summoning tyrannosaurs. Summoning pachycephalosauruses. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning a Carnotaurus. Completing objectives slower than the enemy team. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. Do your part and generate robust combat data. A dominator has been generated for your team. Use it to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Summoning raptors.
I'll go ready now!
I owe you one!
Summoning tyrannosaurs.
I'll go ready now!
Summoning raptors. Summoning Tyrannodons. Summoning Tyrannodons.
Don't go breaking down! Subject immobilized!
Summoning Tyrannodons.
Don't go break me down!
I owe you one.
Subject immobilized!
I have awarded an enemy team a dominator. They are ready to hostile dinosaur. Dinosaur call complete. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. You may invade the enemy team's combat area. Disrupt the enemy's mission progress. Summon raptors.
Don't go breaking down!
Summon pachycephalosaurus. Summon raptors.
Summon
Assistance is appreciated.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus.
Don't go breaking down!
Warning. The enemy team has activated the Dominator. Enemy-controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Combat test complete. You are defeated. A disappointing outcome. But even losses provide useful data. Effort is like sunblock. It must be continually applied. Exo-fighters in this war game.
Finally, level 50. Level 39 witch doctor, reached level 50, And database at 88%. There we go.
I like this version of me. Screw Durbin.
I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.